In order to solve this type of problem, we just take the power 4 on both sides, means that x power 4 whole power 4 is equal to 64 power 4. And we also know that this identity means that a power m into n is equal to a power n m. And on the left sides, we just replace x power 4 by 4. Therefore, it can be rewritten as x power 4 whole power x power 4 is equal to 64 whole power 4. Now, on right hand side, 64 can be rewritten as x squared whole power 4. And on left hand side, it will remain as it is, x power 4, x power 4. Now, we also know that its identity means a power mn. In a power m into n, we can take its a power m multiplication n. And on right hand side, there are m is 2 and n is 4. Therefore, we multiply its 8 power 2 multiply 4. On left hand side, it is as it is. Therefore, on right hand side, it will become 8 power 8. On left hand side, it is x power 4. Now, we just compare on left hand side and right hand side. We can see that x power 4 is equal to 8. And also x power 4 is equal to 8. And from this we conclude that x power 4 is equal to 8. Means that x power 4 is equal to 8. Either we can take its base or take its power. Therefore x power 4 is equal to 8. Or we can write it x is equal to 4th root of 8. Means that 4 root of 8. This is the solution of this problem.